For the alternating dumbbell bench, select an appropriate weight, lay back. You're going to extend both dumbbells up. Keeping one arm fully extended, you're going to drop the other towards your chest. Notice the dumbbell is about a 45 degree angle to my body. It is not way out here. Close my body at a 45 degree angle. Return it to the starting position. Repeat on the other side for the desired number of